I feel very happy that I made my parents and my nation proud. Because of the scary second wave of COVID-19, I was so restless that the event will really be conducted or not. But today, I finally broke the Guinness Book of World Record by beating the previous record holder, Jinyuke Oijiran, whose cartwheels are 30 in 1 minute. And today, I did 42 cartwheels in 1 minute. I am very thankful to the management team of City Fort Squash and Badminton and respected witnesses and media personals. Without all of your support, the event would not have been successful. Thank you once again.